are coming to police. Together. Come what may. The little one did not want to leave. Something is holding him. I don't yet get what. Nevertheless, I'm glad it is, because he is helpful.
You know him, and he knows you.
Everything all right here?
Of course. Nothing ever happens in D6. Makes you wonder why we have to stand guard.
Looks like something important. All right, position taken.
Perfect, Lesnitsky. Now it is your turn, Comrade Morozov. We must field test this virus that we have obtained at such risk. I think you had some associates suitable for the task?
Yes, Czeslaw Andreevich, out of Venice. His bandits think I'm one of them, and if we pay them...
Spare me the details. I just need results. Is your task clear, Comrade Lesnitsky?
Yes, Comrade General.
You killed one of ours. You killed a ranger. Did you think we'd just let you go?
We'll see about that. I have a trump card. You.
See to it then. And you will have to handle Red Square, Pavel. It's the most critical part, and there's no one else I can trust with it. Do not let me down.
I won't, Comrade General.
Interesting. But I'm too tired. Need to stop. He is very bad. You are right. Killing is worse.
He who sows the wind shall reap the storm. The Dark One opened up Lesnitsky's thoughts to me. I know all their plans. I know Pavel is going to be at the Red Square. And that's where I have to face him. Before going to Polis. A peace conference is being held there. Laughable. The war has already started. It won't stop while there's a person alive in Metro. All trying to stop it could just as well try and stop a tornado with their bare hands. But I still have to try. I have to reach Polis to denounce the liars and face the storm.
Shadows here. Running. Don't see me. Don't hear. Alive and dead at once. Very strange.
Yeah. The houses around here are in good condition, but overall it doesn't look promising. I can feel something watching from the shadows. Must be the rats in the walls. Still can't shake that feeling. When I close my eyes, I almost see them.
He does not understand that he's dead. He's still waiting for his mother, but she is not coming.
Thank you.
yourself, long, long ago. Before. I feel it, and we'll be with you. We'll tell you what to do.
Wait.
stand. I will help. Do not disturb them, Artyom. Stay close to me. They've been here for so long. Lots of them. But they are all lonely. Only fear and pain. They can't leave. And want somebody to stay with them.
Opa! One more! Put your weapon on the ground and hands behind your head. I will be damned if Artyom! Well, you might have to run out someday. Disregard the order by the weapon, okay? Comrade, we have special orders directly from Comrade Corbut concerning this very ranger. We are to eliminate him.
Don't stand. Move. I will help. No, too tired.
Attack! Eliminate him! Sigurd! Carry up!
I will not be seen.
And you have a chance. You know you could have f***ed that man. He would have taken you in. But you just had to escape, huh? And then come right here. You'd use your fucking head sometimes. Or what, maybe you thought Corbut forgot all about you? Not on your lifetime, D'Artagnan. And neither did I. You didn't find me. You didn't want to join us, huh? You'll just have to buy the fucking dust here. You decided to show up? You got balls, huh? That's for sure. Come on, Ranger. Kill a name like you always do it, huh? Or you're a chicken? You're chicken or what? So, Artyomushka. You chicken out? Huh? No, of course, it's not like burning helpless mutants, I know. Come on, Artyom! Come on! Come up here, man! I can't chase you anymore.
Yes, Artyom. You are good.
You're good. Come on. Come on, then. Finish the job.
Octyabrskaya was successful. The virus kills fast and goes inert fast. If we can get enough of it, clearing out the whole metro is possible. But we must capture D6 first. Thus, Comrade Morozov, you have only one chance to pull this off. The Order has good fighters, but there are too few of them to cover all the entry points. Our scouts have located a poorly defended entrance through Kremlin. While Miller's at the peace conference in Polis, he will be unable to command his men. That's when we strike. Yes, a week longer, and then comes the dawn of a new age.
You go? You help? Decide. You can't stay for long.
We have to make it to Polis in time for the peace conference. There isn't going to be any peace. Just war. The last war. Now I know the answers to all the questions. Pavel's head proved to be a real treasury of Corbett's sinister plans.
See.
Redux are back. Vulnerable again.
Jordan wanted
to brought a friend.
Wait, is this?
Artyom, this kid shouldn't be out there without a gas mask. What the fuck?
Ah, so it is, so it is. A child of the surface, a dark one. No, don't shoot him, Miller.
Then get it away from me. No mask. I should have known.
This one's green, but that one's yellow. Tell him I'm not a danger.
Seems he is adapting well. Yes, that will keep him alive. May I talk to him, Artyom?
Colonel Miller,
put your fear aside.
This child is the future. You need only take its hand.
My hands are full enough. I doubt this creature can help us. But you two, go on without me, for I give into better judgment and rid the earth of it.
How is this? I can understand his thoughts. And I can hear yours, Artyom. Can you hear anyone's thought just by touching them?
With Artyom, it's different. We can talk from afar. He was adopted long ago.
Do you see, Artyom? The Dark Ones changed you so that they could understand us.
What's behind that door? Did you hear? They call you. I can hear. Open this.
Wait. That looks like one of the sealed doors in D6. Yes, at the exhibition. It's a strong lock, too. We've yet to break it. What's there?
They're inside. Sleeping.
Incredible. Look at this. They're hibernating. He is not alone.
I must wake them up. It's time for them to leave.
We are all going there now. We'll open the door if we can.
There's death nearby, all around. But I must wake them or be alone forever.
Now listen. Help us and we'll help you.
I will. What needs to be done? I must wake them.
We'll have to improvise.
Hey, wake up, you bastards!
Colonel, can you open the gate where the Gardens line ends at D6? Do you have the code?
I have all the codes for D6, but I can't promise a thing.
You'll have to. He will help us in police if you do.
Take him along then, and brief me on the way. If I'm convinced that he'll help us, I'll open your door. Follow me.
He is not alone. He's not the last. I understand his excitement and his wish to immediately meet the others, to free them and wake them up. But he has agreed to wait a bit longer. First, he's going to try and help us. If we make it to the conference, the Dark One will be able to open up the thoughts of Moskvin or Korbut himself. Perhaps make them stop this madness. This is our last chance.
Artyom, we already knew of Oktoberska from Khan. And we did confront Moskvin on this. Yet he didn't even try to disprove it. He told that by sheer luck, their chemical defense squad was exercising nearby. And thus, despite some sacrifice, they were able to nip this toxic epidemic in its bud. Otherwise, it would have engulfed the whole of Midway. What can you say to that? Even I would have done the same.
But Colonel, it was Lesnitsky, their agent who stole a virus container from D6 right before the outbreak.
So what? There's not a single living witness besides Artyom. Who'd believe the order? We have the D6 now. What if it was us who released the virus?
But the Reds tried to break through into Hans's territory. We could make Moskvin.
What can we do? We are not an army. We've less than 100 fighters.
Yes, sir.
Yes, Moskvin did gear up for war, but after Horace suggested that we share the wealth inside D6, he might actually agree to peace. And we must do everything to have that agreement signed.
Moskvin? What difference does he make? He's just a puppet in Corbett's hands. And while he's talking, Corbett's forces are encircling you. You'll seal this peace agreement with your blood.
What? You got a better idea? You brought this ape here. What now? We're done with this. Let's go to the council hall. Follow me.
Permission to report, Colonel.
Denied. Urgent dispatch to D6 Security Force Commander. Go to highest alert. Instruct Korneyev to proceed with... Well, he knows what to do. God, please let this work out.
Get ready, Artyom. Stay close to the little one.
Hurrah, comrades! Let there be peace! In the name of our children!
You are a liar!
Carl, are you out of your mind?
I know what I'm doing. Just believe in me. Just this one time.
Who are you? Guards, take this man away.
Ranger, stand down!
Artyom, little one, it's your turn.
Comrade Moscovite, you must support me on this. Or else, some inconvenient details might surface concerning your brother's death. I overheard one conversation between your brother and his advisor about the threat you pose and ways to eliminate it.
What the hell? Threat? We're brothers!
He thinks you feel bypassed, cheated. He fears you will overthrow him.
He's totally mad. Totally. I'm going to give him an earful.
Words alone will not avert his assassination plans. No, you must strike first.
Maxim, brother. I'm so pleased that we finally made up. It was a fight over nothing. Let's have a drink.
Sure, brother.
What?
It is your
silent treatment. What are you looking at me with those honest eyes for? Your fault. Who wanted me dead? Korbut sold you out. And now, he's got me by the balls. All because of you. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry, brother. There's no forgiveness for me. But even so, I gave something to brother. Yes. Yes. I did. I poisoned him. Corbett. I'm a fool. I thought he wanted to save me. And he just took the power. Took me by the throat. And he's storming the D6 now. And there's that virus. And if that falls into Corbett's hands, the end.
But you are the leader. Order him.
Call the troops back. You sold them at least. Buy some time to make a deal.
What kind of...
There's nothing more we can do here.
Spoilers!
Hurry! Faster! To the platform! Damn, I'm not surrendering D6. Follow me!
It will be bad for everyone if you lose? Then I have to save them. My family. You're good, Artyom.
He is gone. He did what he could. And now he is gone to meet his kin. I can't judge him for that. The remainders of humanity are finishing each other off in their final fight. It is not his war. I hope he was able to forgive us. Me. For what we did to his brothers and sisters. His mother and father.
Sides. My brothers in arms, I am not a man for speeches, but here it is. You are the most dedicated, most courageous soldiers in the metro. Each of you is worth 5 reds. If you simply do the job you were trained to do, we'll win this battle. Sparta, to battle!
Sparta!
Choose time, zippers up!
Get ready, people.
Thank you.
for demolition. I gave the order back in Polis. Now that we have lost D6, our only option is to destroy it.
Count us in, sir. What the hell? Nobody lives forever.
What the hell is this? Shit! Not again!
Pleasant surprise, Colonel Miller, or what remains of you.
Artyom, it is time.
And who may this be? The resourceful young man. Tell me, Artyom, savior of the Metro, where are you going?
Stop him!
Don't be afraid. There is nothing to be afraid of now.
Defeated our enemies and saved the Metro.
Was my papa brave?
The bravest of us all, because he was never afraid to embrace the things he didn't understand.
And where did the dark ones go, Mama?
Away to a safe place. But they promised to come back.